stream before you ask. Yeah, I'm not doing a stream starting soon today. I'm just fucking going because I'm really fucking excited. Like, so fucking excited. I need to just send a tweet, but other than that, we're just gonna fucking go. Yeah. Pretty fucking hyped. So I'll send out the tweet while this is getting started up. How are y'all doing tonight? There is no save data. Thank you. Thank you, game. Really bad at tweeting. I am so sorry. I also should have done this before stream started. My apologies. If there is anybody in chat as of this moment. All right. Tweet's been sent. Let's go. I'm gonna make sure the audio is good. I just realized I can't make sure the audio is good because shit. All right. Voice language, subtitles on for sure. Frame rate for sure. There. There. Just until the image in the center is barely visible. There. Okay. Yep. Yeah, I consent. Sure, I consent. Sure. Yep.
Resident Evil 4.
Obtain caution. Okay. Perfect. Now, I don't remember why I have this in my face, because I definitely don't need it in my face. Fuck. There was motion blur off. Take that shit away immediately. Ray tracing. Let's turn that shit on. Dot display. No, I want to take this. I'll take it off. Cut opacity. I'll go high. Display pips, sure. That's I didn't know I could change those. That's good. Oh, yep. Yep. That's fine. Master volume, that's good. All of this is fine. That's fine. So what are the bonuses that I have? Models? Who the fuck? Oh, that's Leon. Okay. Okay. Oh, I got more? Oh. Well, okay. Challenge? Oh, God. Not ready for that. All right. Main story. Oh, okay. Extras. Oh, this is where you can change to... The fuck? Oh, I can make him wear sunglasses. Oh my God. This is amazing. Change some music sound effects to the original versions? Yeah. I'm cool with that. 100% okay with this, actually. Okay. I'm gonna boot up the game and then I'm gonna see if the audio is good. I think I'm gonna keep that new game. We're gonna go standard. Go standard, yeah. The expanded treasure man have been implied. Okay, so I can see treasures.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
God, this game looks so fucking good.
Why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here.
Oh, great. That makes me feel safe.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Nature calls, huh? I'll be right back.
Oh, the cutscene's not over. I thought it was. Oops. All right, I forgot this guy is going to be taking a leak.
You smoke?
Dude, he looks so good.
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look.
Of course. Send me, the protagonist of the game.
Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
All right. I played this part multiple times in the demo. I did this quite a bit. So I kind of know what I'm doing. I cannot get over how good this game looks. Nice. Okay. Yes, Ellie. Come here. Why can't you sleep? You gotta try to sleep. You know that, right? Yeah. Well.
Yes. It's kind of hard.
Okay. Well, grab a snack.
I can brush my teeth, so it will be fine.
Mm-hmm. What do you want for a snack? You can't hear the game? Well, it's paused. That's probably why.
What?
That's a big indication of why you can't hear the game, Ozzy. I have it paused.
Who are you talking to?
Ozzy.
Is that the only one?
Yeah. Well, I'm not talking on my headset. I'm talking because I'm streaming. Because I'm playing the Resident Evil game. Remember, that's why I said you have to go to bed. Isn't that right?
And is that because you heard me? Is that because you heard my door open?
I did.
And you were like, ah, that's Ellie.
Yep. So let's get you a snack and get you back to bed. I'll be right back.
Can I have ice cream?
No, you can't have ice cream. All right, I am back. Shithead is asleep, hopefully, or is in bed at least. I really should have read half the shit that came up, but I didn't because I'm an idiot. Ozzy did say he couldn't hear the game, so I turned it up a little bit.
Anyone home?
Hello? Is there anyone here? Hello? Whoa. I already know about this though, because the demo said I've played the demo quite a bit. I'm just gonna run through this first part because I know there's nothing here until I get down to the basement. Except for this cutscene. Where Leon becomes an absolute badass.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco aún policía.
Can you hear the game better now, Ozzy, or no? Good. I cannot wait to use all of my knife in the first couple minutes because I keep fucking up and I keep getting grabbed. That'll be great. Grab that.
This is not good.
I forgot I can crouch. Examine the soup. Pick that back up because this is a file. I'm assuming. I don't know what any of these fucking collectibles are. Is this this store? Let's go down the stairs. Ooh. Scary. Bad. Bad is his situation, Leon. He's in a bad situation.
What was that?
Don't worry. I got it. Can I? No, you have to be on. Okay. Now, I remember this guy. This fucker grabbed me so many times in the demo.
No fucking way.
And it looks like the streak continues. Yep. Yep. Go away.
This just keeps getting worse.
I shot him in the penis. Right in the penis. Do we go for the stealth kill? I think I'm gonna go for the stealth kill. Yep, good talk. You're getting stealth killed. Oh, you're getting stealth killed, bitch. Oh, you're getting it. You're gonna get it. You're gonna get it. You're gonna get it. Oh, get fucked. Time to run. Bye. And I have a little bit of ammo for the the town fight.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Later! Yo, his jacket, so cool. I love his jacket. Head for the lake. The normals. Thank you so much, Ozzy, for pre-ordering this game and giving me the custom sound effects. There's the crafting and there's I'm not gonna use these. Not. What do you mean you can customize your? You can put charms on this. Okay. Okay, we're just gonna save. We're gonna save. This is fucking so cool. All right. The map, That dog, dead as shit. Okay, they saw me. Fucking just... Whoa! Hold up! Wham! Shh, quiet. We're fine. Fucking knew there was a bear. I was about to ask, where's the bear trap?
Damn it.
There's stuff in this building too, correct? Oh god! I didn't need my neck. Thanks, bro. Here. Take that. Thanks, asshole. You're not dead? Oh shit. Alright, he's fine. Flash grenade. Okay. Yes, thank you. I don't know how I'm gonna. I'll do that for now. That'll be the way I organize for now. Now I can change the weapon. Okay. Hey, Ozzy. So no head? Alright. I'll leave after that joke. Hold up. I will take a look at that here in a second. I'll watch this cutscene and then I'll fucking rip that guy. There's not an auto sort button, is there? Oh, there is. But it's awful. Why would I ever want it like that? That's the worst. Absolutely atrocious. There we go. Much better. Chickens. Oh, this bitch gonna get it. This bitch gonna get it. Shut up. So can I, like... Oh, I need... Oh, right, I need, I need, what's the fucking word? I need, what is it? What's the, material? I don't remember what the material's called. That's the blue shit. I need the blue shit. Would there be stuff? Late! Later, idiots! Oh! Pardon me, coming through. Oh, I'm in somebody's house now. This was a bad idea. This was a very bad oh shit. I have thought of better ideas in my life. Got that. Run this way. Nerd, you missed. I can't wait to get fucking murdered by you again. It'll be pretty great. Oh shit, that didn't have anything. Nope. That's so cool. Come on. There. Oh, god damn. Shotgun ammo still on the table? Good. Hello. Oh, money. Running this way. Oh shit, they can get out. Rango!
There you go.
Oh god.
Present for you.
Oh god. We're fine. We're fine. Woo. Nice throw. You really showed me. Yeah, they really do. I'm out of everything. Run away. I got an egg! Run away! Ammo! Shit, 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 shit. I'm about to die. There goes my knife. I didn't need that anyway. Oh fuck, that actually kind of saved me getting grabbed there. Move please. Okay, that's rude. Please move. Thank you. Eat the egg. Run away. Oh, bam! Oh shit. Oh shit. There's still something up here, right? Okay. Okay. Right, I forgot about that. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, that's an insta-kill still. I hear the bell, by the way. I did it. Just in case you're wondering, the bell was going off. I didn't need to fight him. I could have just ran a little bit longer, and I would have been fine. Cool. First death of many. So I'm assuming that's something I need to come back with Ashley for. Go up back up there, but I'm not certain. Can I go on this door? Resources. This is what I need to make, like, ammo and shit, right? Yeah. I need a lot. I can't go that way. Can I just, like... Shit. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Let's trigger the cutscene. Oh, Velvet Blue. That's different. Oh, shit. I didn't pick up the red herb this time. Shit. I didn't pick up a lot of stuff this time. Shit. Okay. Solid miss. Alright, you're... Fucking go. Go. Get out. Get out the wagon. I'm fucking dead again. I'm about to fucking die again, boys. Fucking run. Don't know how I did. I don't know how I lived that, because I really shouldn't have. Ooh. Aha, bitch. Cow, protect me. Hmm. He didn't care. Oh no! God, God, no, please, let me out! Holy shit, that scared me. Holy fuck. Nice. Okay. Okay. Get fucked, idiot. Yeah. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. What's up? Fuck you. In hindsight, probably could have saved that flash for here. Yeah, that really... Hey! I got a trophy. Time to fucking run! Stop fucking pushing me, assholes! The fuck out of my way. This is, seems infinitely longer than the demo. Super kick. I don't know if that's just me, but this does feel very... Oh, I went for the suplex, and I don't know if you can do it yet. Come on. Oh, the barn's on fire. Very cool. Can I craft some ammo? I can. Let me go. Let's go. I can discard this knife, right? Oh, it can be repaired. Send a... Yeet! Yeet again! Ow. Oh god. Get off. I have to kill the chainsaw guy for it to end? Shit, are you fucking kidding me? Ow, ow, ow. Alright, well, I got enough shots, then we're gonna try and make them count. Wow, that guy kind of sold that gunshot. Didn't he? Oh no, there's the bell. There's the church bell. We're good.
La campana.
Woo! That was rough. That was rough. That did feel longer, though. That's fair, Ozzy. That's fair to take that accomplishment. Who cares if you're playing on assistance? Or not assistant. Yeah, no assistance. Who cares? Take the accomplishment, you killed the chainsaw guy.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Let's go! I'm so happy they kept that line in. I got beat up in that fight. I used a lot of my shit.
Rooster Condor 1, I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
Now be careful.
Get the fuck it!
Roost out.
Fuck you. I don't know if you were the one that hit me. Fuck you. Ellie would have seen me do that. She would have gotten really upset with me. She doesn't like when I kill the animals in this game. So if I go up here to grab this, is it still gonna... The answer is yes. Do I wanna... Oh, wait. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay, I'm gonna go over here quickly. I can't go down there. Okay. Combining treasures. Wait, what did that say? An extra extraordinarily output necklace. Unfortunately, most of the jewels. Oh. Hold up. Oh, shit. Oh, is this because you pre-ordered that we have this, like, this see everything kind of shit? Or, why do I have the ability to see everything? I think the ruby was over here. Wait. Over up here. Oh, that got dropped. Okay. All right. Or is it because I saw them and I just didn't grab them? I have no idea. Either way.
These people are sick.
Yeah, that guy. Fucking not alive anymore. Big dead by that guy. I already grabbed this shit. Okay, right. Oh, door closed behind me. Okay, okay. I know it was saying something about... Oh, treasure. Oh, sweet. So, wait, can I combine... Oh. Oh! Oh! Cool. Okay. That's kind of neat. Handgun ammo. Yeah, that's kind of handy. Because I know that's, Oh, this is the section where you run away from the boulder, isn't it? Oh, there's the windmill. Save section. Yeah, I'll save. Nope. Oh shit. Fuck. Ow! That was rude. I was exploring. How dare you, sir? Oh, so they have... Okay. Oh, 1 second, Ellie called me. Just give me 1 second. I'll be right back again. I am back. She saw something move. Look at the map and the medallions. Oh. I'm gonna... Bam! I have your stuff. Thank you. But I'm gonna find the medallions without the map because I'm a boss. Okay, there's one there. That one. There's... Thought I saw one up. There one. No. Okay. Okay, that's blocked. Can I get in there? Oh my god. Hey, I'm an idiot. Don't worry about it. I fixed it. I found a medallion. What's this? I can't use that. Okay, good. Good to know. I can't get in that place. I guess I go. Wow, I did not expect you to charge headfirst through the door. That was a very big explosion. Haha, now I can do. Yes, and then I'm gonna put this over here along with this. Yeah. Hold up, is there? There's nothing over here. Can I go over? Oh, that was fucking brutal. That's fair, Ozzy. That's fair. Glad you're chilling out. That's. Can I do it the. Oh, no, I can't. Just gonna reload this right away. So I'm assuming I just pulled this lever. Or.
Fix everything myself.
Okay. I'm assuming I can go in here now. I'll take it. What in God's name are you? What the fuck is this? Absolute behemoth of a man. Break out. Oh my god. Oh! All right. That actually, like, genuinely took me by surprise. I was not ready for that. Okay. What did you learn? So now I have a knife again? assuming it's not as good as a knife. And then I'd like some more shotgun ammo. So I want to hold up. So I'm assuming now if I pull this, everything will work, right? Genius. A genius named Bongo. I'm gonna try and go get those other medallions, because it says that there should be some here. I just wanna find them. Was I right? Or is this not? Why not? Or do I have to like go around and oh. Nice shot, Tristan. Okay. So I was right. There was one in there, just not exactly where I thought it was. Okay. And then the last one is right. Boom. Okay. Sounds good. So now that I did that. I can leave this area now. I think they got everything. For now, at least. There's still that one thing over there that I can open with a key or something. Which I can probably come back later for. Hoping. Oh, this is probably the way to progress. Anything over here? I can't go that way. Can I go in this? No. Okay, I can only go this way. Alright, sounds good. As you wish. I was fully expecting that cow head to come alive or some shit. Ooh, now I can do this. What the fuck?
Give me a break.
Okay, so I'm not going that. Oh, I can still go this way. I just gotta. Aha, you're gonna miss. Get fucked, you missed. Okay, you didn't. You have some fucking crazy accuracy, woman. Okay. Wait, can I disarm this? That's pretty cool that I can disarm that. Come on. Please tell me you run into the... No, don't throw that. You're so lame if you didn't throw that. I was gonna try to keep you alive for something funny. Step in the bear trap. 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 Yeah, it works, idiot. Oh god. If you could stop scything me, that'd be really cool. Actually. I ran into a fucking bear trap. Oh god. Here, hold that. Thank you. That really... Jesus God. No, fuck. No. Oh my God. Eventually, I will hit the right buttons. Ow. Oh my god. Are you... These bear traps, man. Suck. I'll say it. These bear traps are fucking me more than the enemies are. I ran into another one. Are you... fucking kidding me. Well, that's not gonna help me. Open the door, Leon. Where did you even throw? Where are you? Okay, whatever.
What's that noise?
I thought, like, genuinely, I thought that was Lewis. There's no way you took that many bullets. Dab. Okay, let's go down. I genuinely thought that was Lewis and Better not be fucking jump scared. This better be Lewis. Okay.
That hurts, you know?
It seemed like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Just stop right there!
Jesus, Big Cheese looks awesome. Chapter results, yes. Oh shit, what was it? I can go, oh, I can just go and, oh. Oh. I want more gold. I'm gonna save after that though. That's fucking awesome. Next. We'll go next. I'm down to continue playing. For sure.
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body. It begins.
Yo, is that fucking Saddler?
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it. Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me. Picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough of cities. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess. You're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Young girl. Talk. Now.
All right. See. Heard chatter about moving, señorita.
Moving her. Where?
Who knows? But later. Saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you. Not healthy.
Do I get to fight this guy with Lewis? Oh my god.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
They stole my jacket.
My gear.
Oh, that they took.
Condor One to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. Said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
We'll call Condor One. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor One.
Get it? Because we're going to a church, so we're going to do confessions. I'll take a green herb. Okay. All right. Hold on. Oh, this guy's fucking dead. Oh, a knife. Oh, thank you. Stealth section, okay. Well, the stealth section's over. Good job, Tristan. Oh, it's telling me about parrying, okay. Oh,
must have slipped.
That was so cool. I can't wait to never be able to do that ever again. Okay. Wait, did they take all my gear? Okay, no, they didn't take all of it. Surprise, motherfucker! Assuming I turn this. Oh shit. Wait. I would run into a bear trap there, wouldn't I? I make it. Okay. I don't know if there's anything through here. Knowing my luck, it's not going to be worth it. Vault. Vault. Oh, it's my gear.
I'll be taking these back.
Okay, that was absolutely worth it then, actually. There. Yeah, that was absolutely worth it.
Over here, stranger.
Who's that?
It's him.
Let's do some business. Welcome.
You.
Some rare things on sale, stranger.
You beautiful. And you can...
I'll buy almost anything.
I don't know what I want. Oh, I want a case upgrade.
What you see is a bit more space, never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, stranger. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh? Yeah, that's the way. a deal well struck. Will that be all, then? Don't get yourself killed now.
Hey. So, there's a rifle ammo, which means I'm assuming that's coming up soon. I'm just gonna put that there for now. And I will hit every wrong button till to the end of time. Wait, so if I... Hold up. If I take this out now...
Welcome.
Can I repair?
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Oh. Yeah, no. Increase that. As
without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal.
Because then I can sell these.
I can pleasant travels.
Okay. So he repairs your knife and shit in this game. Okay. That's kind of handy, actually. I'm so glad he's in this. I don't know why he wouldn't be in this, but... Hold up. I don't have that area. There is a treasure back this way? Is there anything there?
I'll go.
Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, right, we did that. There's a treasure as well. And I want to see what it is before I move on. Will it be worth it? Probably not, but we're gonna... wait, hold up. So... Oh, can I replace that? Or what's better? I get a better bonus for that. Okay. Hey.
Break.
It's over, I suppose. So I don't go this way. I'm assuming I'm going this way then.
The hell am I?
¿Dónde está?
¡Agarradlo!
Bitch. Wow, they... take a lot. Going up. Fuck. Oh, shit. and get ammo. Oh. So the bridge collapses. Okay. Okay. You know what? I kind of wasn't ready for that. Well, that sucked. Wow, that really fucking hurt. Hold up. Calm down. See, I would have died there if I didn't rip. Did we win?
1-1, 3-1. I have never seen such an intense fucking Bronco game in a hot fucking minute. One of the fucking,
Was there a fight?
Oh, tons. One of the fucking Tigers got sent out for fucking misconduct, like literally got sent off the bench. Like out to the locker room because he was being a fucking dick. That's how fucking pissed they were getting.
Shit.
They were like, ooh, get spicy.
Shit, I kind of wish I went to this
it
one.
It was fucking awesome. It was fucking great.
Huh. I don't know if Shithead's awake still.
Oh.
She came out to go to the bathroom a while ago, so she might still be awake if you want to say goodnight to her. Okay. What's up, Shithead? Did you hear Desiree? Yes? Hey, what are you coloring? Oh, do you want to come say hi to stream? I don't know if there's anybody in stream, but.
Hello?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, no, straight up. Great game.
That's good. I killed myself.
The Tigers got so many fucking penalties on them for being assholes. It was fucking hilarious. It got to the point where we had a power play, where we had so many power plays, but then we got a power play goal where we, like, there was no one on the ice. It was just the player getting the shoot on the net.
Wait, so it was just that. Wait, hold up. So there was a point where we just had.
Well, there was a point where we got to shoot a shot on the Tigers' goal because they were being such fucking assholes by rules or whatever. They got a
Oh.
penalty kill or whatever. So,
Oh.
yeah, it was 3-1 for us. Yeah, it was fucking crazy. That was the most aggressive Bronco game I have seen, I think, ever. They were throwing each other up against the board, shoving each other in the fucking ice. And one of the fucking Tigers players fucking twisted his fucking ankle.
Okay.
And we saw that all. They replayed it. It went like this. It was disgusting. We all went, oh.
Gross. All right. I'll talk to you after a little
Yeah,
bit more
no,
after
that's
stream.
all I wanted to say. I basically just wanted to tell you a lot of shit happened.
Shush. Oh, bitch. I missed. Ow, ow, ow. Wow. Okay. What the fuck? Holy shit. I am in hell. No. You've got to be shitting me with this dynamite. Oh my God. This dynamite is awful. I grab a hold up. I'm not genuinely curious because they gave me. You have
Interest
a
you in.
no. Okay. We're gonna.
Thank you. A deal well struck.
Yeah, I
Wish
want
your
this.
enemies sweet dreams from afar with a bullet straight through their heads. Go on, take this as well, free of charge.
Thank you.
You're a man of good taste. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Upgrade
This kind
that.
of work is about
Upgrade
finesse,
that.
stranger. Pleasant travels.
Okay. We're gonna try this again, but now I have my fucking baby with me. That looks fine. I'm gonna save again so I don't have to redo that. I'm gonna try and finish this chapter before I Before I go to bed, I'll finish chapter 2. Okay, I have 9 shots. How good is the sniper in this game? How does it feel? It feels pretty damn good.
All right.
This feels so nice. Oh, missed.
Out of the way.
Get out of here. Oh, God. But suck. Actually, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Shit. Okay, hold up. Ooh, that sucked. Oh God. Please. Thanks. Thanks, Leon. Do. Oh shit. Oh, that just opens this gate. I don't care about that. Fucking where do I go? Open this? Nope. That door. Hella law. Oh shit. Okay, I have trapped myself, I'm pretty sure. Oh, no, I can go through here. What's up, bitches? So no head? So no head? One more? So no head? Oh shit. I'm sorry, I'm keep making the bad same bad joke. I'm sorry. Please don't punish me, game. That would be really lame of you. Ow. Ooh, okay. Okay, hold up. What's this? Money. I like money. fuck? I am genuinely fucking confused. So no head? Oh shit. Oh, wait, what's up here? No, we did this already, didn't we? Yeah, we explored up there. That hit me in the fucking face. What the fuck do I do? I go. Hold up. Oh, I can make rifle ammo too. Good. Oh my god, leave me alone. Please. Oh, I need it. Oh. I know where I gotta go now. See, I thought that was like, I needed something to open that. Okay, I'm an idiot. Later, idiots. Later, nerds. One for good measure, bitch. Maybe another one, bitch. Okay, bye. I'm leaving now. Run away. Still chasing me? No, they give up. Just an explosion in the background. Oh shit. Oh. Wait. Okay. Oh, you're about to get fucking stealth killed. Don't you turn around. Don't you turn around. Oh god, there's another person. Shut up. Stop pushing me, asshole. So can I disarm these, or do I have to? I have to shoot them. Okay. What's in this? Oh, actually, I wanna. Oh, you're getting stealth killed, bitch. Yeah, that's my favorite addition to this. I love stealth kills. You still drop ammo? No, but you drop gold. Okay. That's fair. Fair trade. God, I hate this. Hating what my inventory is looking like, I'll be real. It doesn't look great yet, but... Oh, wait, hold up. Is this gonna be, like, the... I shoot that, and then shoot that? Aha! I have angered a god! And I mean a train! I'm dead. I'm dead, boys. Grenade out. In the butt. In the penis. I'm gonna parry. Oh, you fuck. I got grabbed from behind. Are you fucking kidding me? That was some bullshite. Oh, that sucked. That sucked. Let's not do that again. Preferably, let's not do that again. Yeah. Put this here. Fuck you, bird. Give me gold. Okay, I want... Okay. Alright, so it didn't drop a grenade this time, so that would be unfortunate. Can I don't have a submachine gun. Oh, this fucking trap, man. Okay, what we're gonna do is we're gonna run past this bitch. Oh no, we're not. Boop. Boop. And now we're gonna run past him. Now that he's not in a trap anymore, we're gonna run past him. Because now I feel like I can't fight him. Come get me. You won't see. You won't get at me. You won't get me. Idiot. 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 Oh my god, you're still alive. Please die. Please, for the love of God. That takes so much. Did I get him? Okay, I got him. Okay. That went well, I think. Probably not, actually. Can I go in here? Of course not. Of course it's locked. Wouldn't be a Resident Evil game if it was open. Oh, can I go through the back door? Hi. Broke my knife.
Not too shabby. Someone has shown up their neighbors.
Okay. Small. Oh, so that's probably to unlock the dresser, right? That I saw earlier. Okay, good. I need to find a fucking lock. Hold up. What's this? Do I? I'm gonna save just in case. Shit. Oh, I'm not even supposed to. What the fuck?
Old photos.
What? Do I just go through this gate? Is that what I do? What the fuck? What am I missing here? Oh my god. You know what? With how confused I've gotten, I think I'm gonna end the stream for today. I don't wanna hurt my brain more than it already is. But that was fun. I'm gonna definitely be back playing this tomorrow. So come back, chill out with me tomorrow. Bye, stream.